The COVID-19 crisis hacked our education priorities in 2020, but it also accelerated the transformation of our certification programs. We took up the challenge and reacted with agility to maintain our renowned level of quality trainings and to empower our members more than ever. We continue in 2021 to share knowledge and to train our members while safeguarding learning objective and methodology. We focus on behavior-driven content and on the appropriate level of interactivity.
Therefore, we organize our certification programs in a blended way, and we prepare for an autumn in which presential education programs will be possible again. While developing new digital modules, we use e-learning solutions. We quickly shift gears to online live presentations in our director and board effectiveness programs. But importantly, we aim to implement e-learning from a long-term perspective as well, keeping in mind the different learning objectives of live interactive trainings, such as board simulation, and knowledge transfers that can be totally digitalized.
In the wake of the success of our first fully digital summer school, we will organize a second edition in 2021 about an essential governance theme. As COVID-19 has again shown us, our humanity lies in the interaction with people. The human factor in the board decision-making process is becoming more and more relevant. And human input and communication in a digital environment appears as one of the vital aspects of effective board functioning. Board dynamics is at the heart of our organization, and it will be one of the core topics of the next summer school.
In 2021, we also plan to launch our Huberna e-learning platform. That platform will offer a number of learning paths as add-ons to our certification program. We will first launch a learning path on digital savviness for the board. That will include courses such as information security and digital technology for boards. The learning paths on HR for boards and sustainability in the board will follow. The participants of our e-learning program, they will find themselves immersed in a content-driven and entertaining program, and they can follow it at their own leisure.
In-company trainings continuously receive our full attention. A strategic pillar, lifelong learning, we collaborate with our center of expertise. Together with our partners also, we keep on creating tailor-made courses for specific sectors, such as the financial insurance or the social profit sector. Moreover, we aim at supporting the development of young startups by stimulating an early governance reflex in young entrepreneurs.
We want to complement our open education programs with qualitative add-ons. By promoting continuous learning, we bring our participants up to speed on new developments and unlock their resilience. We can't wait to see you soon in one of our programs, because together with you, through our lifelong learning approach, we strive for better boards, leading to better organizations.
And we hope for a better world.